Okay, this is what I do for work. This is a system with a graphite rod in the mud, some electronics in a tube, a graphite fiber brush, and an LED on top, and all of this underwater. So you can see the water, and you can see the LED. That's 100% microbe power right there.